All right, welcome back to the Cyber Bowl. So, more movie trailers, as usual. This one's called Rebecca. It's a Netflix movie. I have no idea what it's about. I just looked up movie trailers that were coming out today, and this was one that had, like, a ton of thumbnails going straight down. So I'm like, well, this must be popular, so let's just check it out. It doesn't even say anything about it, so we're just going to dig in and see what it's all about.
Sees four guests only.
Monsieur, the young lady will be joining me.
There's magic.
What did you do?
I'm a lady's companion.
Maxim de Winter. His wife died last year and is in dire need of company.
I'm Monsieur de Winter.
What are you doing?
Now you'll see.
This week.
It's all good until something happens.
I'd never forget it.
I present Mrs. Danvers.
Welcome to Manderley. Never seen a house like this.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you'd been a lady's maid.
This is all very new to me.
Oh, I'm sure you weren't disappointed, madam, if that's your concern. We did a lot of entertaining when the late Mrs. De Winter was alive.
You can talk to me about her. I have no secrets.
All marriages have their secrets.
Has Max ever talked to you about the accident?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How am I supposed to know anything if you don't tell me?
She's still here. Do you feel her?
You're tossing and turning all night.
She was the love of his life. I wonder what she's thinking about you. Taking her husband, using her name. He doesn't
That's creepy.
Love you.
I said I want the truth.
You didn't know her. Nobody did.
Well, that seems pretty cool and all. It's not my kind of movie, it seems. Now, if that's like an introduction to a horror movie where they don't show anything of the spirits, ghosts, or whatever in the trailer, that's pretty cool. The next trailer better to get more interest from me. It seems like an okay story, but it looked like it led to nowhere. It was more of a love story than anything, and that's just not my thing. It looks okay, though. So, if you like it, if that's your thing, let me know. Hit me up in the comments. Do you like it? Rebecca is what it's called, and she's a ghost, it seems. So, that's all I got. Everybody have a good one. Peace out.